So, you came for me.
I thank you for that. Since you've been good, I'll give you something I've been keeping for this very occasion. Look there. The painting shows tales passed down by my ancestors, the Draconids. And now the time has come for me to pass that lore on to you. Last millennia, a huge meteoroid impacted on the surface of the planet. The land cracked. Natural energy poured out from deep beneath Hoenn. Thirsting for that bounty of power, two legendary Pokémon, Primal Kyogre and Primal Groudon, fought in a series of endless, furious clashes. People could only watch as disaster upon disaster swept over them. So, they made a wish for salvation, that Rayquaza, the legendary Pokémon, would appear, clad in emerald light. This wish was able to bring people and Pokémon together, enabling the legendary Pokémon to completely change its appearance. Sounds like Mega Evolution, doesn't it? Primal Groudon and Primal Kyogre vanished into the depths of land and sea. Peace returned to the world. My people constructed this great tower to hold the Rainbow Stone that had granted Rayquaza its power. They foretold that a meteoroid would fall on this land again. One far greater than those that had come before. Great enough to break the world forever. I spent a long time thinking about how I, someone who holds both the knowledge and the power, could protect as many people as possible. And that brings us to the end of our tale. Welcome to the Dragonhark Altar. The show is about to start. Ever since I was a little girl so full of uncertainty that I felt my heart might be completely crushed by it, I've always turned my eyes up to the endless sky above. Now you know what I'm trying to do. I intend to use the Mega Evolution Keystones I've acquired to summon Rayquaza in order to destroy the meteoroid headed for Hoenn. That is my solemn duty. If something happens to me, please, Take this little one. All right, then. Here I go. Your bright and borrowed might!
I summon thee, Rayquaza!
Great Rayquaza, hear my wish! Show me your true face!
Hey! Come on, please, show me!
Then, the one without enough power is... you, Rayquaza? How can this be? That meteorite, it's just like... a megastone! It seems that our great protector, Rayquaza, chose you and has forsaken me. The only one who can direct it now is you. I thank you. It's time now for my final duty as the last lorekeeper of my people. Since I was a little girl, I've always turned my eyes up to the endless sky above.